The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
I used to listen to my grandfather play the piano and the guitar when I was younger, and he always told me that I was really good at music and that I should pursue it. So I've always liked singing, and I always knew that I wanted to get involved in music somehow, but I didn't start playing the trombone until I was in fourth grade. I picked the trombone because my brother played it when he was in high school. I was first chair in district jazz band for 2 years. I made it to district. I've been to county band a couple times. I live on a dairy farm, so I work on the farm. I play a little bit of piano. I am involved in FBLA and student council. Music's a great thing to get involved in, and there's some great achievement that you can reach, and it's just a lot of fun. So just don't give it up because you don't know what you're going to be missing.